crazy things happening at the moment. Yeah. But how are you feeling? Oh, that's good. Good. Just stay positive. Everything will be okay. So, I believe that you're here for your makeup trial today. Yeah. So what's it for? What do you have in mind? Sounds good. Yeah, really exciting. So, what sort of look do you want to go for then? Yeah. Oh, you have a picture. Oh, yeah, cool. Show me. Oh, I love that. Yeah, I like the smoky eye. So, you want to keep it quite sultry, like a sultry smoky eye. That's no worries. Okay. And the lips are nude, just to balance everything out. That's fine, we can do that for you. Well, you've definitely come to the right place. I have everything I need, so we can create that look for you today. Okay, let's get started. So when's the event? Okay, so you don't have much time then. That's no worries. Just start by lightly cleansing your face, giving you a really good base. this toner just works wonders. So I definitely feel makeup wise for you, we should keep the tones quite peachy. Yeah, I think that would really bring out your skin tone and make your skin really glow. Okay. Alright, I'm just going to go in with a bit of moisturizer now. Sessions tend to give us their own products that we can. just going to set them in place. Just going to use a bit of clear brow gel. I'm using a clear one because I don't want any more colour pigment to go onto your brows. They look perfect, so I just want to set them. Fuzzy, which is our taupe peachy shade. And then we have Addiction right here, which is like a gold, but a bit more of a muted gold shade. And then we have Infatuation here, which is a bit more of a glittery pink shade, and it's also got gold deposits in, which is my favourite personally. Then we have Romance, which is our really feminine pink shade. Admire, which is a bit more of a yellowy gold shade. Then we have Cherish, which is more of a true brown shade, I will say. So I'm definitely going to be using that on you today. Then we have Affection, which is a bit more of a bright, glittery pink shade. Then we have Spark, which is a really metallic gold shade. Flame, which is more of a red-toned brown, which I really like for your skin tone too. True Love, which is a lilac shade. Fixated, which is a really nice warm tanned brown, which is perfect, really versatile for every look. Then Be Mine, which is a brown pink glittery shade. And then we have Lust, which is a berry pink shade. Stunning. And then last but not least, Devotion, which is a darker smoky brown, which we'll be using for you today. It's a gorgeous palette, right? Any shades that pop out at you? Well, I definitely feel like we need to smoke it out with Devotion. Gorgeous shade. Romance. That one, Infatuation. Your eyes again. It's going to pat that impact mascara really fans out your lashes. Makes them look even longer. Look up for me. Let's add just a tiny bit to your lower lashes. There we go. Every single day. They love it. Yeah, you should definitely get your hands on one of these. see, we've got these pinky iridescent shades, we've got powders and creams in here as well, so it's a good mix. Because we've matte the skin out a bit, I want to add a bit more dewiness, so a bit more creamy products now for a highlighter. Because we have mattified the skin, I do want to add just a bit of a creamier product just to balance everything out and have your skin looking a bit more glowy. Alright, so I'm going to start off with applying a bit of this gorgeous cream highlighter to your skin. Stunning, right? Really moisturizing as well. just a brown shade. Let's just apply this. I really like this shade. It's really good as well. Formula's nice, right? Not too sticky.